So here's the baker's vaults, and this is the brow into Stockport. And for those who know Stockport, this was once the fishmongers. It's now a mini market. So here's part of Underbank with the closed shops. Not quite as buzzy as it used to be. Once the banking centre. At least there's one bank still here. It's rather posh inside. More empty shops. Across the road used to be all building societies. That was a bank. Nationwide is still down there. On the bank. This has recently been done up into flats, apartments. There's once a rather posh pub. So we're now entering Merseyway. That's also got its quota of empty shops. Jewelers still seem quite popular places. But for 11:30 on a Saturday morning, it's somewhat quiet. This years ago here was Woolworths. All looking rather sad. Next door was a big Marks and Spencer's. They have plans to do something with. Hello, this is the
You look very, very well. Oh,
more empty shops down there. Lloyd's Bank still going? And Summers. They eventually got round to relaying the floor.